Okay, so somebody requested that I try taking a quarter inch depth of cut, full width with this 6.5 inch cutter. I think it's a bad idea, but we're gonna do it. So we're running at 1400 RPM on the spindle, 8 inches a minute on X, and a depth of cut of 0.2. I couldn't quite get to a quarter inch with the inserts that are in there. So let's see what happens. Ha 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 ha.